here about Bob. It was like a childhood memory, you know? Couldn't get it, you know, was kind of struggling back in the day. Moms couldn't get it, so another opportunity.
I'm Eric Rosenberg. We're sitting here at Epitome. I'm the owner of the spot. I've been open for almost a year now. We're sitting here for the Reebok Question release. We just sold out in about 20 minutes. We're the first on the East Coast, from what I'm understanding, to have a midnight release event. And one of the last midnight release events, since, you know, Nike's no longer doing it, they're doing 8 a.m. releases. This is probably the first Reebok, I think, ever to sell out in 20 minutes. So this is a big deal for us, big deal for Atlanta. AGS is in the building, man. It's all family, man. Appreciate you. Epitome, we got a lot of stuff coming up with Reebok in particular, since this is a Reebok night. This is their night. We're doing a lot of some more, you know, releases and stuff that you won't be able to get anywhere else, you know, as usual. We're getting some Dominiques coming out. That's all I'm going to say. Don't tell them I said that. But we got a lot of collabs coming up as well. We are always doing some new, something fresh here in Atlanta. And to the culture, to the sneaker culture, to the shoe game, we're always bringing something fresh and something hot. You could all expect that from us.